Iodobenzamide, IBZM or eolopride, is a chemical substance. Pharmaceutically, it is a dopamine antagonist and it can be used by nuclear medicine physicians as a radioactive tracer for SPECT where the radioactive isotope is iodine-123 or iodine-125. The main purpose of a brain study with IBZM is the differentiation of Parkinson's disease from other neurodegenerative diseases such as Lewy body dementia and multiple system atrophy.
References.